All right, you're 2 weeks after your surgery. Congratulations. At this point, you can resume taking blood thinners. You want to continue taping your nose at night if applicable. And then again, review your exercise protocol to see what type of activity you can do.